Young boys will be aiming to record their first win of the 2020/21 Europa League campaign when they face Cska Sofia at their stadium Montdorf. The Swiss champions came from behind to share the spoils with CLUJ in Romania, with the team showing character in the stadional drive. Constantin Radulescu clash. Young boys were not in action at the weekend as their game against Lugano was postponed due to the fears of coronavirus spread, meaning that tired legs are unlikely to prove to be a problem for the hosts. Cska, on the other hand, did well to hold Roma to a goalless draw at Stadio Olimpico. The Bulgarians, though, have yet to find the net in the Europa League group stages this season, which is probably the main reason why we are tempted to put our money on the hosts. Prediction.